Yeah, I got it.
Shitty.
Yeah, I got that.
You want to grab the leash, or is it still in the car?
So, bud, the deal is, Capuchin's going to have to go to the long term.
Huh? Not right now.
He's going to have to go to a sanctuary here temporarily until we can figure out if you can get your licensing stuff squared away and if you can get it back.
I've already applied for that.
Have you applied for it? Okay. That's definitely helpful. The place is here in Tarpon Springs where it's going to go. So it's called Suncoast Priming Sanctuary.
Can I get a card with your own
back? Yeah, I'm going to get you a copy of the property receipt. So before we take anything from anybody, we give them a property receipt. I have a little like dog carrier. I keep them in
the AC in my truck.
Licensing, no permits there.
Yeah. Okay.
And then I moved back home and there was an issue, so
right.
I've already applied and everything. I had them for 3 years in South Carolina at the time, but then some of my hours didn't match up, I guess. I don't know. It was pretty stupid.
Well, if you got something in the system, that would look good because, that the having class 3 in Florida is a misdemeanor charge. So hopefully.
You're not getting charged right now?
You're not getting charged right now, but I'll probably meet you at the jail if I have to. Our investigations takes care of that usually, but he's not here now. I'm trying to not keep getting back in his car all day. Yeah, I know. I know. It's a long day. Alright, you want to come back to the back of this car? To the back of my truck? I'll put them in the front seat. I just put the cage back here. Is it a male or female?
Yeah.
What's the name?
Monk.
Monk? Right. I'll let them know there. So, you're going to get a copy of this. This is just a Suncoast Priming Sanctuary. I'll print out their information on the website.
Is there any way to maybe move him to the, will he sit on the bed? Alright. Will he just go with the leash, or? Alright, do you want to try? And then I'll uncuff you, and we'll let you. That's fine. Hold on. Alright, I'm gonna keep this one, but you can.
Alright,
do your paperwork and say your goodbyes and.
Hopefully, you'll be able to get it all squared away, man. You'll be able to get it back. This is where you're going to sign. It just says that it's going to be retained for not for evidentiary value. And you sign the print here. After 90 days, that's just the standard wait period that you should take 90 days to get this stuff squared away. So you just need to sign. Do you have a contact number, cell phone number?
405.
4-0-4-8. I got your wallet. I got your wallet. So it's in the back of my car.
386-679-7544.
You want to say goodbyes for now? Like there's only one in the sanctuary for temporary. You can just leave the diaper there. Mm-hmm. Just okay. Put your hands together and like, no, palms, palm. There you go.